Hello, this is Holly from Holly's Holland Geometry, and today I have Little Butterfly here with me to help me demonstrate how to flip your rabbit over on its back. Now, I only flip my rabbits on their backs when I have to. I don't do it for the heck of it, just when I have to clip their nails or check their genitals or check teeth or things like that. So, when I go to flip my rabbit on its back, first, I want to make sure that it's facing me, because it's going to be a lot more difficult if your rabbit is facing the other way. And then what I do is I put my left hand underneath the front legs, and my right hand scooped underneath the back feet. Then I flip the rabbit over on its back like this. Now I'm going to use my right hand or your dominant hand and put it around the ears like this, so that the fingers are like interlaced with the ears and you have them kind of notched in these little areas so that the head doesn't feel like it needs to move away or wiggle around or things like that. It just makes them feel a little bit more secure. And when they're in this position, you can check nails, teeth, genitals, all super easily. And it's really hard to check those things when the rabbit is flipped over on its tummy. And so you really need to put the rabbit on its back for these types of things. Rabbits really don't like being on their back very much because it is a really unnatural position for them. So I only do it when I have to. But it's usually pretty easy. Sometimes the rabbits will flip over, and that's totally fine, especially if your rabbit isn't very used to being on its back. Like I said earlier, it is a really unnatural position. So it's totally fine for your rabbits to react that way. You just need patience, and a lot of practice really helps your rabbit feel more comfortable in that position. I hope you enjoyed. Bye!